That's a good start. Keep it up. This lap, we can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. sure we want to pit this lap, so push now. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Remember, box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Is in the pits. Exit now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. This, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Some information on Ricardo. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Thank you.
was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. So don't worry about them. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table.